Conservative leadership hopeful Maxime Bernier said last week that he has raised over $350,000 for his campaign, putting him well in the lead. Sadly for Bernier, he left the money in a plain brown envelope on a park bench next to some official military documents. I don't know what it is with important stuff and me forgetting it, said Bernier, who then got on the wrong bus twice and was finally rescued by the fire department.